Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Oak16mo. Welcome to episode 7 of Hatred.
The election rally today. I fucking hate politics. But more than that, I hate politicians and all the scum so easily fed by their lies. But what a lovely crowd of soon-to-be corpses.
Gotta watch out for cars.
You will not lie again, but I've kept my promise as you can see. You can.
There we go. We actually got 5 objectives here. Probably gonna kill like 300 cops or something. Coffee shop, eh? Yeah, can I have a black latte with some extra sugar? I don't even know what I'm talking about. Don't even try. I said, don't even try. Can I like shoot? Thank you.
Help.
Let me introduce myself.
Yeah.
I'm a man.
As you can see there, cause stretch the shirt. Oh, what's this? Is this a gun shop? It is indeed a gun shop. And everybody has guns. Oh shit, 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 shit. Ah! I don't know if I want to go there anymore. What the heck, we have 2 respawns. So that's why you have like tons of respawns. But we're getting a little bit low on pistol ammo. Oh, never mind. Okay, let's go to the courtyard instead. Seems like a better fit. But now my voice is starting to crack. I think I should keep this voice. It's perfect. It's down there. How do I get down there? I mean, the world is pretty big, to be honest with you. Now, I wonder how this would look like third person. Burn the money inside the bank. Okay. Can I use a weapon for that? How much can you take? Okay, where's the money? Where's the money? Got another respawn point. He's inside the... That's just bullshit. He's inside the car. I can't do anything against that. So I got body armor, but it's not police body armor this time. Civilian type? Visit the new A-phone premiere. Yep, the A-phone premiere. They just gotta visit it, or... Why does everybody have the same shirt? What the hell's up with that? Yeah, run into the fire. Do it.
Shots fired. All units, 1302 is requesting additional units.
Another respawn point? My ammo. Shoot people at the weapons expedition. Yeah, that's probably where I'm gonna get my ammo. Or, you know. Here. Why?
Shut the fuck up and die.
Seems like we have to start using shotguns, which I do not like. Highly despise using shotguns. Oh, time to go. I know I'm about to slaughter them all and whatnot, but there are limits to what one man can do.
You don't.
56, Jesus, there are civvies everywhere. I like this map though. Reload.
Responding units, last known gunshots towards the front of the building.
Death. The lowest common denominator.
Are you seriously alive? How much can one take? Come on, it's a fucking shotgun! Jesus! Come here. I need you right now. God.
That's the spirit.
Oh yes. Oh no. There's one. Come on, execute.
1302, shots fired.
Respawn point acquired. Nice, but you know what? What I would really require right now is some peace and quiet, just for a second, thank you. Of course not, because a civilian with a shotgun is behind me. Another civilian right here. Oh, that's not a civilian.
Responding units. Last known gunshots were in the front of the building.
No more useless words.
Thirty-six. Okay, so we have plenty of respawn points and plenty of ammunition for now. I need to get back into that weapon shop. That explosion in the background, though.
The purification.
Let's talk about mods again. There are some other mods I would like to see. I was thinking about it the other day, and the mods I would really like to see is a color mod, so everything is not black and white. I would like that, at least. What more would I like? Yeah, color mod and third person. That's pretty much the thing I want. I'm doing this so I can get to the weapons expedition because they have to move. Like that. Oh, double kick! Oh.
Try harder.
No, you don't. My Uzi. The shotgun is better than no gun. If you excuse me, I'm getting out of here. Can I not? Thank you. Go to the weapon shop again now that they are busying at the bank. Hopefully that's how it works.
Why? All units, suspect is a white male. Black long hair, black coat, armed.
Now let's make it easy on us. Here we go.
Suspect is a white male with black long hair wearing a black coat and is considered armed and dangerous.
Oh, you could say that more than once. I'm very armed. And I'm very dangerous. If this is ammunition's problems now, I don't want to know the ammunition's problems in the end game. But hey, that's just me. Did the car just bump up? I need to kill 11 more. Come on! Possible homicide? Mate, I've just killed 142 people. A possible homicide?
Multiple victims. I'm sending backup. Requesting additional units. Shots fired. Shots fired.
You... They are very fast at getting onto speed. Yeah, kill the civilians for me, please do. Oh, we got one more? There we go. What am I supposed to do now? Kill the incoming soldiers. Yeah, those doesn't even count as soldiers, are you? Fuck my life. What kind of camera angle was that? You kill the incoming soldier, but there are not coming any soldiers. There we go. Hello, buddies. Thanks. I needed you. And your head. Why did he die in one kick? Why did he die in one kick? Now I see what you got. Like, how many respawn points do we have? 4. Yeah, I can see why. But hey, we got some ammo. Maybe we can find the weapon stores again. Not this way. Fast by. Oh well. Let's see if we got anything good in here. Let's reload the shotgun. Oh no, it's the same store. I'm stupid.
I didn't do anything wrong.
No, you didn't.
Don't kill me.
He's over there. DC Burgers. I've killed one soldier. This place is empty. Yeah, look, could I have a Big Mac and company with some extra fries with that? Thank you. Oh, and also I would like ammo with that. Thank you. Hey, you're not the usual clerk that's usually here. Get out of my face. Thanks for the ammo, though. Oh, do you order here? Oh, okay. Target sighted. Could there be, like, less cops and more soldiers? Please? I need soldiers, not cops. Or do I need to kill every cop before... Oh, yeah, that's... I wonder if I can... Hold on. You like to stand in that, inside that vehicle? He's still inside that vehicle. And you call this an armored vehicle? It can take hits for shit. I'm sorry if I'm dragging out on the time. I just don't. Woo. I want to try to find the soldiers. Stop picking up random weapons.
8095 is asking for operation support.
Here we go. No, you don't. Yep. This is not gonna be easy. I mean, I understand. What the hell happened there? I understand that killing the soldiers and whatnot. Please. I can't kill.
I didn't do anything wrong.
Multiple victims. Central to all units. 8095 is
can't kill everything.
Support.
Okay, no more cops, please. There we go. And run and hide. Yeah, I know. It's the only way we could do it safely. Let's switch over to the assault rifle. Take cover.
Get out!
Tango excited. Remaining. Okay, it's going a little bit better now. That was a bad choice. That was a very bad choice. Martyr? Come on, explode! I was actually holding that grenade! How many more do we need? Four. Four. That shouldn't be hard. Is that guy holding a bazooka? Today? That was so close. And here, of course, comes the big bad boy, which I'm gonna take down. I had to get it there. Come on. Don't tell me only on one respawn left. Yes, I do. And I need to kill one more soldier. Mission, man. This mission. No, we're done. Okay, now I need to run. I will run. Why are the soldiers already here? Go, 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 go.
Thank God. Death. I am genocide. Enough fun. I must get to the power plant. First, I need some high explosives.
You got a bazooka on your back.
Army base nearby. Time to pay them a painful visit.
Thank you everyone for watching. My name is O6TV. Subscribe if you like what I do, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.